What's up guys, it's the Rise Knight and welcome back to Tactics Ogre, the Knight of Lodis with the guys. So in the previous episode, we have battled Nichert here at Sotavento. And we found we found something on the shrine. And now we're spreading rumors about acquiring the Sacred Spear. So what's with that? I don't know. Okay, so I'm gonna go shopping now. I think I remember this is where I'll find the... No, why am I in Har? I should be in Bai. Yeah, Fluid Magic! There we go! And maybe... And I think I remember using... Okay, Teleport isn't in here yet. Teleport is also broken. Okay, so you, Alice. Wait, let's see. Ishigami cannot change yet. Wait, he doesn't have Book of Initiation? He doesn't have it. Okay, I'm gonna go training for a bit. I'll see you right back after I get the emblem needed. Okay, so that was a quick training for the emblem, and now I can change to a Swordmaster. Swordmaster army, let's go! Okay, who's gonna use Fluid Magic? Of course, we're gonna give it to someone who has higher intelligence. Okay, we got Earth Garb in here, but I don't think I'm gonna give it to Elric. He already has Water Garb. I think the element is just gonna change. Yeah, it's just the element that will be changing. What about Robe of the Wise? Okay, that's pretty tricky. I think I'll give it to Orson then. And I don't have another bow. I need a better bow for an archer. The great bow sucks big time. Actually, his class in general sucks big time. But he's locked into a... Not really locked in, but if we change his class, he's gonna permanently change his appearance. So I don't want that to happen as well. Okay, Resurrection, 25 MP. Yeah, Cleanse. I don't think we did the Resurrection yet. We're too good. We're too good to be needing Resurrection. Okay, yeah, I'm planning to turn him into a snapdragon sword. Swordsmaster. So something different. I'm gonna try it on the Swordmaster. Yeah, I think I'll grind him a bit more before I change him into a sword. So, am I ready? I think I'm ready, yes. I think I'm ready, let's go. To Haena.
Find it out.
Yes, I won't withdraw. You just try to fight. You just try going against my army. My really awesome army. Wait. Okay. We've got two dragons here. Oh, dragon armor. Are we gonna get that? Oh, dragon eyes. I think we'll get that. I think that will be dropped. Dragon gem sword. Hey, wing shoes. I think that will be a drop item as well, because we cannot persuade a Juke Knight. Then he has Gram. I think that's also a drop item. Okay, let's fight now, I think. Yeah, let's fight. Let's fight. Fear the Swordmaster army. Okay, this one is a bit high. Let's go around here. What level are you guys? 18? Okay, I can power up. I can teleport, so... Now, let's go to the other side. So everyone can climb up there, especially the mages. Hey, cowards! Okay, time to have some fun over here. Fluid magic! 56 is a bit low, but okay then. I wish it could have been higher, but... Well, we can't be picky about that. Let's see how well this Fenrir will be doing. Okay. That was underwhelming. That was underwhelming. I need to increase his agility. That was so disappointing. Height disadvantage. He got the high ground and I don't. Dragoons using ice javelin, but they have bad intelligence and bad speed. Can you stop hitting Alberich? Yeah, we need to move out of there. Okay, let's count. How many is that? Seven only? You're supposed to be firing 10 of them. So I need more intelligence, more magic stats. Gonna give him some crown of intellect. Thank you. Ice Blade, but we already have an Ice Blade. Poison Squall. Haha, no poison. Sorry. Oh no. Hey! Okay, there's the flying dude. Okay, still alive. That's a relief. Twenty-six, come on. Okay, let's finish this dragon already. He is so annoying. Yeah, there we go. Okay, let me calculate that. That's around 112 damage. He's lucky because I only have one magic unit. Oh man. Oh, I'm so sorry, not again. It happened again. Friendly fire, I hate those projectile skills. They're so prone to friendly firing. And that's not enough. If the thunder arrow did not screw up well, could have knocked him out already. Hey, get back here. No, it's fine. Fenrir will take care of him. Wait, you're gonna heal him some more? You just wasted everything that I did. All the damage. There's the bad hit right now. Yeah, that was disappointing. I just did like 60 damage. Of health? Okay. Arson, can you take it? Old man, can you do it? Okay, he got it. And you're not gonna get it. Cause I'm getting it. Yep, good thing I snatched it. I already snatched it away. It's a dragon armor. Oh. Okay, got poison. Oh, okay, someone is brave enough to get close to my units. Get that floating guy. Uh-oh. Ow! Look at that hit! Thank you. Ha, you can't counterattack me. Okay, there we go. That looks like an overkill, but I don't mind. So that's around, 150 or something. Okay, time to put in some healing again. Poison breath, come on. The main character cannot get poisoned or any other status effects. Ha! Oh, he can go around that. Okay, what's the next target? Where's the floating guy? This one? Yeah, I think it's Hicks. The one with the shoes, the wing shoes. Dragon Gem Sword? Isn't it a bit too outdated to get that weapon? Actually, I think I'll do this. It's the same damage. Thank you. Yeah, get him! Oh, you can cast heal, okay. But can your heal keep up with the damage he's taking? Oh, 92. That's some heal. That's high, actually. Oh man, he's gonna go far again. Haha, no poison. And that was some weak damage that you dealt. Yeah, I was after that. Okay, we're gonna need the fluid magic again. Okay, I think... I hope the damage is enough. I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh, he can fire 8 now. 15 times 8. 120 damage. Still not enough. Okay, who wants to take the dragon? Can he take that from here? Can't hurt to try. Yeah! And I'll take the item. Because I believe that is the accessory dragon eyes. Yep, I'm right. Ow! How could you hit Elric? Hey! Coward! You coward! I need your stuff! Get back here! Fine, I'll ignore you for now. I'll attack someone else. Let's get you later. Okay, you're so tough. Oh, this guy has low health? Oh man, stop being a coward. He really wants to fight Alice. Aren't you depleting your health by doing that? Oh great. Okay. That was the worst. Oh, I need 1 point. Bad Guy. Why is your name Bad Guy? Like a literal bad guy. Yeah, overkill that guy. Or maybe I should have split the damage. Another ice shield? We're getting a lot of duplicates in here. Still have to go after this guy. But yeah, I can just deplete his health so he will heal instead of attacking. Yeah, he's gonna heal. Who got pushed back? Oh, 7 HP. Who's gonna take that? Do I give it to Alvarich? Yeah, what the heck. Alvarich, you take it. So you'll level up now? Well, Gaiba Fallen Angel Emblem is only if you use a physical attack, but I'm not using physical attacks, I'm using magic. So Gaiba Fallen Angel is using physical weapons on a cleric, on a priest, and finishing off enemies. So like, the logic there is, why is a healer killing with physical? Yeah. You're supposed to be a holy man or something, and why are you hitting people, depleting their lives, ending their lives. I won't let you heal. I hope this damage will be enough. Yeah. I got your shoes now. Oh man, he's gonna go after Elric this time. Okay, can now focus on the boss. Have some Fenrir. Albridge, if you hit this, you're good. Okay, then I'll finish off using my Swordmaster. But of course, you wanna pick the treasure up. I'll show you the ring shoes. Yeah. And the heavy armor. I never got that in the ladies' route. And goodbye, Khodar. Graham. Earth two-handed sword, I guess. Why? Sybil, why? He has his own intentions. That's probably it. Okay then. Oh, what are you wondering? Oh, that is so harsh. Okay. Okay, so that's why you want to leave for now. Gonna check on something. Well, that is the battle, and we can now see Ostorea Castle. But we're not gonna go there yet. So let's go back here for now. I wanna check on the items that I received. Dragon armor, heavy armor. I think the dragon armor will be good. Warp shoes or wig shoes? And for the wing shoes, we give it to who? To our swords masters? Oh, okay. I'm gonna lose 1 point of agility. I think I don't mind. Then the headband, yeah. So now equip the thunder chain for elemental defenses. What else did we get? Grab, we got grab. 58. So this is a stronger weapon. Yeah, you put on the grab. Wait, I think it's the same. Isn't it the same as the ice blade? No. Okay, so you equip the grab. Yeah, Dragon Eyes for protection. Yeah, I think that's sorted. The stuff is now okay. So that is the episode. Well, that was a pretty difficult battle. Well, not because the enemy is strong, it's because the enemy keeps on healing. It's so annoying. Yeah, it's annoying when the enemy keeps on healing and you're going after everyone for their stuff. Okay, so that is all for this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.